Did you know in Spider-Man? The Green Goblin was originally supposed to be much bulkier than he ended up being. Since Willem Dafoe wanted to do most of his stunts on his own, they ended up going with a much more athletic and streamlined outfit. It consisted of about 580 pieces, and it took him half an hour to put the outfit on. Willem actually ended up doing about 90% of his own stunts.